In amniocentesis, which can be performed as early as 14 weeks into the gestation period, a syringe needle is inserted through the abdominal and uterine walls to withdraw some amniotic fluid. The fluid contains cells that were sloughed off from the fetus. These cells can be separated from the fluid by centrifugation. The fluid is used for a few biochemical analyses. The cells can be used for quick determination of sex. Fetal cells are also cultured for up to 2 weeks to provide material for biochemical and karyotype analyses. In chorionic villus sampling, which can be performed as early as 10 weeks into the gestation period, tissue is extracted from chorionic villi, fingerlike extensions of the placenta, either through a vaginal catheter or via a syringe needle in the abdomen. The cells in this sample are genetically identical to fetal cells. As with amniocentesis, biochemical and karyotype analyses are performed, with preliminary results available in as little as 2 days. Both amniocentesis and chorionic villus sampling put the pregnancy at a small risk for miscarriage, but they both allow prenatal diagnosis of genetic and chromosomal disorders.